I haven't made a video in a while, so I thought I'd bring out a Betcha Can't Play This. Strips are not actually that hard, it's just a stretch that really makes it hard to execute. So I'll do it slow first. It doesn't sound too good slow, honestly, but here it is. And here it is fast. Do it again. When I do this riff, I like to slide it up, you know, another, and whatever this is, what's that? Or even go high. But doing it right here on the 12 is really hard. That's the part that I bet you can't play. So that's what that is.